G'day, welcome to Todd's Kitchen. Who doesn't love chicken drumsticks? There are so many recipes for them, and tell you what, they're absolutely delicious. You can either have them as a side snack, or you can have enough, you can have a whole meal. So join me today as I make my version of honey soy chicken drumsticks. Okay, so to start off with, into a bowl, we're going to place in our soya sauce, our 1 cup of soya sauce. Then the juice of 2 freshly squeezed lemons. Then 2/3 a cup or 160 mils of honey. Then 2 cloves of freshly chopped garlic. Then just give it a good whisk just so it's all well combined. Okay, so what I've done is I've put this in the microwave for about a minute. What that's gonna do is it's gonna help with the honey. It's gonna make it a little bit warmer, a little bit thinner, and it just makes it easier to mix this through. Okay, so I've got a baking tray here. Now, you can use an aluminium one like this one. This is like a disposable one. Or you can also just use a standard baking tray or baking dish if you like. So we're gonna grab our chicken pieces, and we're just gonna make a single file, just line the base. Now I'm making 2 of these. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm just gonna pour in half the mixture. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is just cover this with some aluminium foil. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to place this into a preheated oven at 180 degrees Celsius for 1 hour. But during that hour, every 15 minutes, I'm going to take the wings out, I'm going to turn them, and I'm going to rebaste them. Okay, so it's been 15 minutes, so I'm just going to just turn them over. And we're just going to keep on doing this every 15 minutes. And of course, don't forget to put the foil back on top before it goes back in the oven. Okay, so I've just taken them out of the oven after an hour, and they've come up looking and smelling fantastic. Now, they literally took about 3 to 4 minutes to prepare, then all I had to do was whack them in the oven. And of course, every 15 minutes, I gave them a turn, and that's all the work that was involved. They were that simple. But enough of that, let's give one a try. Oh my, that is fantastic, that really is. That combination of the soy sauce mixed with the honey, then you got that added garlic all together, those taste simply delish. And they really do make a perfect side snack. But of course, if you make enough of them, you can even have a meal too. So give them a go, because I know you all love them. Thank you for watching this episode of Todd's Kitchen. A list of ingredients are down below, as well as links to my Facebook, Twitter, and Google Plus pages. Please do me a huge favor by giving this video a thumbs up and leave a comment, and I'll see you next time for another delicious recipe.